What's up? Good morning, everyone! So for today's vlog, we will tackle about how to be a good influence to our community. Before we start, let me fix my hair first. Before we become good influence to others, it must start first within ourselves, especially on our homes. Doing household chores and cleaning our house is my way to show my contribution to the family. Since I am still a student and I am unemployed, I believe that cleaning our house is my big help to the family. This is also my way to set an example to my siblings. Usually, on our house, I open the windows, sweep the floor, wash the dishes, and clean the outside of our house. Cleanliness starts at our home. Keeping our house clean and keeping our surroundings clean attracts our neighbors and the other people in our community. What are the benefits of cleaning? Cleaning our house every week will avoid us from allergies and other breathing problems. Also, it will stop the spreading of germs and it will keep us healthy. Now that we are already trained on our homes to keep our house clean, we can also influence it to our community. When our neighbors notice that our house or the surroundings of our house is clean, they will also be motivated to apply it on their homes. And now, if every people in our community will keep their surroundings clean, we will have a fresh air and free from virus community. Maintaining the environment clean reduces pollution, preserves our biosphere, and preserve the Earth's natural resources. To sum it up, cleaning the surroundings is my way to be a good influence in my community.